What's up, YouTube? It's Tenacious. I got the Madden 15 Ultimate Edition last night at midnight, and I'm going to be opening up my unopened packs. I have 6 pro packs and 1 draft pack to open. So here we go. Our first card pull. We got middle linebacker, Coach. Middle linebacker, a Texans jersey, wide receiver, a center, a nice card pull for a wide receiver. Let me see if I can start him. Yes, he will be a starter. The Bear Stadium, a middle linebacker again, and the Vikings defense. Let's go ahead, open up the next one. A left guard. Let's see if he's better than my other one. No, he's not. Okay. Tom Coughlin, coach. Defensive tackle. Left end. Wide receiver. Running back. Jersey. Ooh. Nope, he won't be a starter, so that means I can probably go ahead and just sell him. Steelers defense and the Saints stadium. Open up the next one. Andy Reid, Bengals jersey, Jaguars defense, left outside linebacker, a quarterback, another quarterback, wide receiver, a safety, which I do need. Yes, I do. So he can be a starter. And a running back, which I don't need. Opening up the next one. EJ Manuel is my QB, huh? Let's see. Compare. Yep. Looks like I have EJ Manuel to start now. Steelers defense. A center. Lovie Smith, coach. Rams Stadium. A wide receiver. Dolphins jersey. A center. Let me check and see. Yep, he can start. And another center and wide receiver. Opening up my next one. Kyle Orton. Pouncy, huh? Now, that's a very good overall. 84, that's what I'm talking about. Go ahead and start him. Buccaneers offense, left guard, Raider Stadium, John Harbaugh for the Ravens, a defensive tackle, a corner, Rams jerseys, and a wide receiver. Opening up the next one. Quarterback, Chip Kelly. Let's check and see. Yep, got another starter. Okay, Patriot Stadium, cornerback, halfback, Eagles defense, a left end, a center, and a Panthers jersey. And my last pack, which is the draft pack, gives me Blake Bortles, Eric Ebron, my bad, and he will be a starter. We got a defensive tackle, cornerback, Mike Evans. Well, he can't start, but he'll be the second wide receiver. Strong safety, right outside linebacker, left guard, wide receiver, and a defensive tackle, which we will start. So, that is all for my card pulls. I'm going to go out of here. Let's go to my team. Let's go to team management. And let's check, generate best lineup for team overall and see what highest we can get. We got him up to a 72 overall now. That's what I'm talking about. Well, That's it for my card pulls for Matt and Ultimate Team. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to be playing some more Ultimate Team. And maybe some more Matt and videos will be coming up soon. Peace out, guys. Until the next time. Oh, yeah. Also, I forgot. I bought me 100 points. So, I'm going to open up this one-time deal of Gold Value Pack with the 100 points. And here we go. I pull a Stephen Bowen. New starter. A Brandon Gibson wide receiver. Won't start, but he'll be my second. Safety, which I think we just got. No, he'll be a better safety. Jake Locker, Omar Bolden, safety. And there we go. We do need a middle linebacker. Yes, so he can start over for him. A right outside linebacker. Which, 83 speed. I like it. Right in, another safety, and another right outside linebacker. So that was worth 100 to get that one-time deal of gold value and a couple silver. I'm just going to check and make sure that I have everything set for best overall. And yes, I didn't. Okay, so now my team is at a 74 overall. And now, that is all. Thanks for watching, guys. Forgot to add that little bit in. See you next time.